Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to talk about the water cycle. The water cycle consists of three phases: evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Let's talk about each phase of the water cycle. We keep a glass of water under the sun. Then we mark the level of water in the glass. After 2 hours, we look at the level of water in the glass again. The level of water has dropped. Where has the water gone? The sun has heated up the water and it has turned into water vapour. Water vapour is nothing but hot air. So when water turns into water vapour due to heat, it is called evaporation. Now, let's follow the water vapour. As the water vapour, which is hot air, goes up and up in the sky, it becomes cooler. When it reaches a cool place in the sky, it takes the shape of water again. So when water vapour reaches cooler places, they join together and again change into water. This process is called condensation. In the sky, the water droplets combine together to form bigger and heavier water droplets. These then start to fall down because of the Earth's gravity. So when the water droplets become larger and heavier, they fall down, and this process is called precipitation. This completes the water cycle. Now, let's take a simple example at home, which covers all the three phases of the water cycle, that are evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Take a bowl of water and heat it up. Water will slowly turn into water vapour and then move up. This process is called evaporation. Place a lid at the top of the bowl. The lid is cooler than the temperature of the water vapour, and therefore the water vapour cools down to become water when it reaches the lid. This process is called condensation. More and more water combines together at the top of the lid. It then becomes heavier and falls down. This process is called precipitation. Thank you for listening to this video. I hope it was useful.